Hi, my name is Sean Zanata. I'm 21 years old and I'm from White Rock, BC. In September, I'll be going to my third year at the University of Victoria where I'm studying business. I really enjoy living in Victoria while I'm at school, and I'm lucky enough to live near the beach where I can go to after class to meet up with friends just to toss the ball around or relax. But I'm really excited to be back home on the mainland to work here during the summer. Some of my hobbies include playing team sports, whether it be soccer, lacrosse, basketball, or hockey, and I also like cooking and learning new recipes. I'm passionate about the outdoors, and I really like being outside doing different activities, such as going on hikes in the summer or going snowboarding up to Cypress or Whistler in the winter, and I'm looking forward to go out again once COVID is over. In the past, I've worked multiple jobs, but this will be my first time working for a nonprofit organization, and I think this will be a very valuable experience. I'm looking forward to being exposed to this new environment, and I'm anticipating taking away a lot of new information. I was interested in this company not only because I've never been part of a nonprofit organization, but also due to the opportunities this job holds to help others. I like the idea of being able to wear different hats and not just being stuck with doing one specific role, and also having the opportunity to help make a difference in society. Over the years, I've enjoyed volunteering to coach youth lacrosse and soccer teams, as I've always tried getting involved in my community as much as I can by helping and leading others. Due to this, I felt this job would be a great fit for me, and I'm looking forward to getting involved. Also, I need a job, co-op job for my school's business program, and I was thrilled that this job was one of the options. Through my time working here, I hope to learn new skills to further my knowledge in my field of study while simultaneously gaining an understanding of how nonprofit organizations are run. I also have limited experience of working among individuals with disabilities, and I feel that this is a great opportunity to learn how to do so, as it's very important. I'm hoping to help provide some new opportunities for people with disabilities and help give them a higher quality of life. In the future, I plan on graduating with a degree in commerce and pursuing a career in that field. My dream job would be somewhere in the Lower Mainland because I'd like to stay close to my family and friends, and I also love the culture and all the activities that are available in and around Vancouver. I would also like to work somewhere that I could use my skills that I've gained. I'm looking forward to developing these skills at work this summer.